What's up, guys? We're gonna be playing the crew here with Hunter. This crazy guy right here.
Are you talking about what you were talking about earlier?
Yeah.
You're talking
about. I already talked, though.
I've seen this in real life.
Oh yeah, I think you
sent your text.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he showed me.
It was yellow.
Mm-hmm.
Something so nice. You can get with, like, I think it's a track car.
No, it's a street racing car.
Oh, it's like a street car?
Yeah, it's a street. You can. So what it is like it tells you what it is like right there in the little
yellow. Yeah, that's what I was trying to see, but it's kind of hard to see.
Yeah, it's an SR. Now that one says drift. It's a drift racing car.
Oh yeah, it says drift edition.
Yeah.
That's badass. And that one's track car.
Yeah, track.
That bitch is nice. But see what we got going on here.
That's a street racing car.
Yeah, I know. That's a nice one. Competition. That's a track car.
Mm.
Drag.
Of course. It's kind of crazy that you have to get like separate cars from.
Drift edition.
Yeah.
2013 Viper GTS. SRT 10 Coupe.
Which one's faster?
So look at the look of that one.
Alright.
It shows 205. This one shows. 201.
I would get the red one.
That's a street. This one's a street too. Power 640.
600.
Let's see, like, that's a 2010. And that's a 2013.
13, of course, yeah.
Did you already get that?
Yeah, we'll probably, yeah, we'll just get that one then.
That bitch is nice. You need a camera, like a on the video.
Yeah. I don't even know if he's up. Let me see if he's still up.
What kind of camera?
Plugs up to there.
How long will it take? We'll just see what. Go get it and let's see what we have to do. I'm gonna check this out real quick. What I think we should get is the demon.
Is that right? Street racing.
Exactly. It don't even show the top, but the other one has 640 power,
yeah.
And that one's got 840. I was looking at all the different ones. Like, look at that one. It looks good. It's a Ferrari. But that's a damn Dodge Demon. Okay. We just got to get more money for that one. And get a Lambo.
The only reason I want that to like get a better car is because like I want to go through the storyline.
That's what I'm saying. The demon. What do you want, demon or viper?
I got the
Well, both of them's gonna be fast. The demon's gonna be faster.
That's what I'm saying.
But we don't have the money for it yet.
It's, I don't know.
But then we can get that right now. And we can start racing with it. What you think? Aston Martin Vanquish, that's a V12 motor. I've seen many of those in real life.
Aston Martin?
Oh, a Nissan GTR. That shit says 280 horsepower. You wanna go with the Viper?
Yeah.
Damn, that white looks good. Right. I like that gray too. Just put it at the bottom, on top of the PS. It ain't on connected to there, cause look up under your little game picture thing. Which color do you think, Trey?
Let me see.
Yeah. But I just want to kind of see the library before we... It don't really matter. We're going to put something on it. It's going to be some wicked color, so it really don't matter. TV, let me get that little thing.
Yeah.
How about this? Scoot that over.
Level 1,400.
I highly doubt it. I'm just gonna see what the other food is driving. What's this? A hovercraft or something. Reddit video of me drifting. Go to the house and get some shit done to it. I'm gonna have to take that's staying. It's either I'm take this out. So whatever color the library is, that bitch is bad.
Kind of like the darker eyes.
I'm gonna leave the rims. Caliper color, you always want red.
Yeah, you always do red.
Carbon mirrors on the heart. That's the exhaust outside.
Mm-hmm.
Listen here, the exhaust is there. I'm gonna go with that. Oh, it's just the intake. And what that does is everything that goes in there and out the oven. So I'll stick with that one. What do you think?
That kind of like a little.
That?
Yeah.
It's got the Viper symbol on it.
Yeah. Oh, it does?
Mm-hmm, on the side. I like that one.
You like that one?
Yeah. Because I'm not crazy about that. That looks mean. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. To be honest with you, anything other than the yellow one and the blue one,
I think I'm about to go with that red.
Yeah.
I'm probably going to leave it like.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I like the other person.
All out?
Yeah. No way. What is it changing?
Nothing, so I'm going to leave it the same. I'm gonna do carbon fiber. Venom. Yeah. Oh yes. Lightning McQueen. That's awesome. No rest for the wicked. I like the Lightning McQueen one.
Yeah,
it says Rusty's on the front, on the top.
We'll come back to that.
We'll fuck around and see something wicked.
What's that?
Oh, that's the regular one.
Yeah. You got eyes with it.
I ain't crazy about that one as much as I am the other one. I like the shiny look on it.
Yeah, I do too. I feel like this is what like McQueen is anyway.
Well, see, he's not a Viper. He's a... I don't know what the hell he is, but he's not a Viper, though.
Yeah?
They don't have Viper race cars.
Yeah.
That bitch is nice. Yeah, watermelon.
Yeah.
And blacked out everything. Right. So you could see inside the seats and all?
Oh yeah.
Nope.
Can't see that.
12. So mine two are Lightning McQueen and the blacked out one. Fall in love, bitch. Do you think the Lightning McQueen or the all black?
I don't know. We're going to have to probably have to phone them now.
that.
You think this one?
Yeah.
And the interior is red, so it goes good with that. The other one, you can't see the interior, so it kind of defeats the fucking purpose.
I don't know if we can change, the color of the spoiler. Yeah.
We can change the spoiler, but it'll just put it as a small, like...
I kind of bummed out that we can change the color of the spoiler.
What happened is that? Because that's going to be white, and it's going to be nothing. I like that little lip on it.
Yeah.
That I got right here.
Put it in this here.
Ooh, it sound good.
Lining up.
A lot of people can't afford a racing ride and a regular one, so they race their everyday drive. As long as you don't tell me you saw a baby, we're fine.
Thank you. 300 on there. What?
Things, or is there a baby seat in the back of one of the cars lining up?
A lot of people can't afford a race. And ride and a regular one, so they race.
Thank you.
100 and I'm gonna re-go like 250 and they just and I'll put all this on the bottom. This all on the bumper. Oh, this thing's about to be fast already.
But you ain't, you can do it.
It was how fast it said. It went up like over 10 mile an hour.
God dang.
Yeah.
I tried to turn that fan on. The fan's cold.
I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna get first.
Yeah.
I didn't know I could do that or I'd have done it.
Wait, took what?
Talking about switching all those over to the other car too.
Oh yeah.
I thought you were trying to win.
Yeah.
Now you got room to run.
Yeah.